All right, folks. I'm going to try to actually, I'm not doing any benchmarking or anything like that. I just want to know if there is some way for me to get through the third of four of Mud and Blood, which I think, what are they calling it? Breakdown? I get through Breakdown, which is kind of a pain because I got to go through and get parts and avoid the Nazis. Well, they're not Nazis in World War I, the Germans. And see if there's any way that I can actually finish this mission. Okay. Have to go through the cutscene. I'm actually going to try to do this. For real. Thanks for watching, by the way.
Yes, give us a break. Give us a break.
What's what?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is.
Think Commander's gonna die.
Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Everett. Let's go.
So much for we're all in this together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Because I've only done this like 8 times. Well, the other times I wasn't really trying to finish it. All right. Step one. Be a sneaky little bastard. Binocular thing ain't working. There's another guy sneaking around here somewhere, I know. Anyone else at this distance I can get? Or four spot. I'm gonna go over there at some point.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
The key is to thin the herd.
Thank you.
What the fuck is this? Why the fuck can't I move? Shit. I've woken up everybody.
Halfway there.
Sinnlos. Sagt der Hauptmann, immer mir die scheiße Arbeit. Patrouille, Patrouille, Patrouille. Mehr Platz ab. Füße bringen mich um. Findet diesen Bastard und tötet ihn! Dreht jeden Stein um! Er versteckt sich vermutlich irgendwo! Wir müssen ihn finden! Geht kein Risiko ein! Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht! Findet diesen Bastard und tötet ihn! Er kann nicht weit sein! Dreht jeden Stein um! Er versteckt sich vermutlich irgendwo! Wir müssen ihn finden! Geht kein Risiko ein! Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht!
Was?
Wenn du jetzt aufgibst, bin ich vielleicht gnädig.
Gib auf! Und ich verspreche dir einen Schnelltod! Ich weiß!
Wer ist da draußen?
Geht kein Risiko ein! Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht!
Was ist das?
Gib mir Kraft.
Keine Bewegung!
Halt! Er ist tot! Zeig dich, du feiges Schwein! Ich bring dich auf!
Er
Es war alles umsonst! Jetzt stirbst du!
Ihr habt meine Freunde getötet! Jetzt wird abgerechnet! Ich weiß, dass du hier bist! Strafkampf! Dann tötet ihn! Geht kein Risiko ein! Fordert Hilfe!
Sag was!
Yeah. Wir müssen ihn finden!
Just one more.
I know I've been really quiet, but it's because I'm really concentrating. This is done well. I really do feel a sense of danger, and I know it's just a game, but I mean, I really do feel it.
That's all of them. Now back to Bess.
Now, where's Bess?
I lost my way back there.
There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Oh, yeah. We're gonna watch this. For as much trouble as I had with it.
Nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me here. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
Old Bess has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Thank you.
reach it! That's for Pritchard!
Oh, Lord. This is awful. It's like all this quiet and then...
Good
like,
job! Let's go!
I love tanks. Even old tiny tanks. This is a gauntlet, and I love it. As long as I survive it.
Okay, let's move. Come on!
Where am I supposed to go? I'm lost now. Alright. Yeah, they ain't making no phone calls.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through.
And what? Let them surprise everyone. They move.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. Get them hard and fast here. We can make it. Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep them confused and off balance. And let's hope they don't realize we're on. Take that, you bastards! Every last German tank destroyed!
Thank you.
smash him!
Make sure those rams are secure!
I love the destruction. This is fun. For now. Water tower. Oh yeah.
Thank you. right tail into Cambrai, straight down the main road.
That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
Annoyed me.
Seven keys. Make it count, McManus!
away! He's still on the move!
That's a rough one.
Gun fodder! Cut them down!